This is a demonstration of the conservation of angular momentum. I have a couple of, looks like 5-pound dumbbells in my hands. I've got a platform that spins freely on its axis. I'm going to stand on this platform and then have my able assistant, David, come over and give me a spin. And then what I would like to do then at that point, I'm going to start with my arms out and then see how close I can bring the weight into my chest. Okay. You can see my tie flying up. So ice skaters use this principle. They start off in going to their triple toe loop with their arms far apart or away from their bodies. Then they bring their arms in close and their legs in close to their bodies, so they spin fast. The reason is conservation of angular momentum. The axis through which they're spinning is vertical. The moment of inertia is bigger if there's more weight far from the axis. And as the moment of inertia decreases, the angular speed must increase. And that's conservation of angular momentum.